fish and the food. This is the bread. This is the fish.
I wrote about the cross because when I see the word, it reminds me.